So it's decided. We'll park even deeper into parking spaces so people think they're open.
Surprise!
Can't hear you, Jerry.
Sorry. Can we get a system where when someone's bike is in the shop, then we could borrow someone else's?
No.
Or you can get a quote with America's number one motorcycle insurer and maybe save some money while you're at it.
All in favor of that.
There's a lot of buttons and knobs in here.